in for another video. Today we are doing our fifth event of Monster Jam Crush over here at NRG Stadium. We have our 8-truck lineup and we're ready to go. Only this event and one more until that big final show of all the champions. So far our winners that are in the show are Son of a Digger, Stone Crusher, Grave Digger, and Zombie. Only two more spots. We'll get to that final show. Dalmatian seems to be having some trouble. Normally. Never mind. There's some things that really give me mad in this game, and that is how the wheels break just like that. Oh, that is a great move from Monster Ma Dalmatian. Candice Jolly wanting to get that spot. For the backflip. Oh, really? But she breaks the wheel. It's a score of 21. Our second truck. Bryce Kenny in Mohawk Warrior. The score to beat is a 21. Your leader is Monster Ma Dalmatian. Here we go. That was a beautiful air. That was nice triple jump by Mohawk Warrior. Look at this. Yeah. And I saw a run. Oh, nice save. Bryce Kenny. Nice airs. Do some donuts. A nice solid performance. Perfect backflip to another backflip, which is also perfect. Mohawk's going for it. Still got 6 trucks after him, want nothing more than what he wants to get that spot. Bryce is doing a really good performance. But I don't think he had enough momentum to be in that 30 spot. It's a score of 25. Our third truck, Pirate's Curse. Here we go. I think he was in the event of Anaheim and Everbank or Georgia Dome. I don't really know. Anyway. Pirate's Curse. Oh, look at this. Kanda Murphy. Going big. Okay. Big game lag right there, and that's gonna end his run. A score of 12. Fourth truck, Charlie Pocket Monster Mutt. Here we go. What a way to start the performance. A nice big air. Score to be as a 25. Your leader is Mohawk Warrior. Oh no! Are you kidding me? Another tough break. It's a score of 15. No. 12. Here comes Mark McDonald and El Toro Loco. Going for the middle jump first. Nice air. Whoa, here we go. He's gonna go. Oh, whoa, okay, the truck, that was very nice. Mark is going strong, but he doesn't have a lot of momentum. This is a really good run. Getting some nice airs, a little bit of saves. Some nice donuts. Going to have to back up there, that'll deduct a bit. He hasn't had a backflip though. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful air. He's going for it. Yup, Mark's going for the backflip. Oh, what a way to end it. A score of 27. Here comes Metal Militia. Todd LeDuc. This is our sixth truck. Oh, a hard landing. He looks okay. Score to be is a 27. Oh, that was beautiful. Our leader is El Toro Loco. That was a beautiful backflip. He was about to flip over there. Whoa. He's okay. He's going into bonus time. He doesn't have that much momentum. And there you go. A score of 23. Our seventh truck. Tom Manson, Max D. Yeah, I have a feeling he's not gonna get a freaking. He always freaking ends his run early. If it's a backflip, if its wheel comes off. I don't even know why I keep putting him in the lineup. He never does good performances. From my luck, he's gonna freaking flip over. Or the next truck's gonna do better than him. The wall just saved us there. Okay, I don't know how that happened. Awesome. I was going for a reverse backflip. Oh, he's got it! Oh my goodness! Tom Mentz. He landed the reverse backflip. Oh my goodness. He might actually get a chance. He's in bonus time. He did a backflip. He's doing everything you can possibly do. Just now, if he doesn't break off his wheel, he's probably gonna win. That was a great performance. I give that a score of 29. Our last truck, Jim Kohler in Avenger. Oh my god. Well, that was a stupid performance. Very surprisingly, Max D won the competition with his reverse backflip and backflip off the wall thingy and nice airs. Avenger did a terrible performance. Not surprised because every single truck in this game is a terrible performance. Probably one of the worst games I ever played. Path Destruction is way better in my opinion. Anyway, he gets a score of 5. You only did one hit. You can't do much about it. Anyway, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. You got one more event.